When I look and see what we actually have created before, where we thought it's not possible to make anything better, then suddenly we managed to create the Affinity Compact, and on very lot of amount of features and functions, we have optimized it. We have created a more functional, a more reliable, and a more quality-based unit, and that's one of the things I'm proud of.
Yeah, my first feeling with the Affinity Compact is that it's real design. The box is wonderful. So you have a sweet touch, and you have this new light changing. Yeah, it feels comfortable when you have to work with it. It's really important for me because actually I use the Affinity Compact in all my appointments. So to have a device really reliable, it's really important because I need to use it for every staff. Even if it's the first appointment, then I have to proceed to all the audiometry tests.
This product is a multifunctional product equal to what we have in the past. We had just created it a little bit better.
So what is brand new is that we have all these new features in only one device, and this is really great for us.
The Affinity Compact is 30% faster compared to other products in the market.
So it is much faster than the old one, and this is a really good point for me, that it's going fast and reliable. The second fact is the modularity of these new devices that you can use on many different ways. This is really important for me.
You can get exactly what you need. You can get exactly what you're asking for, depending on your needs in your daily clinic.
So what I like about this software is that it's really open. You can make a personal protocol. You can do whatever you want with this software. The Affinity Compact is fast and reliable. Then I can keep all my attention on my patient.
In the software of the Affinity Compact, we have added some new features. We have added the head test. We have added delta values, still based on the old, very nice, well-proved workflow.
And this is really important for us because actually we could only measure until the 8,000 hertz, but now we can go further to the 12.5. And this is bring more specificity on the high frequencies, and this is where we find the most of the hearing loss of our patients. This gives you a good feeling when you have all the material to make the best fitting, and your patient feel happy about your job. What do you want more?